evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of a great shot at goal!
Good effort first time.
Cristiano Ronaldo really had a decent crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort.
The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Beckham standing over it.
Has a goal!
He's hit it first time.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Cristiano Ronaldo done very well to intervene. Barcelona will have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
Yeah, the counter-attack is their preferred approach, Peter. He's gone for it!
Sensational save! Great leap! It's bounced out! Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Into the channel. Mbappe is onto it and can take it up. It's come loose.
Just brushed off the ball there.
It's a loose ball. Lovely bit of skill. Ronaldinho.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's there to hoof it away.
And it's Hullet.
Hullet has been caught there, it's a foul. Forward, and it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Pull it. Jordi Alba cuts it out.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Scholes.
Mbappe.
Beckham, and it's Hullet.
Cristiano Ronaldo goes for goal. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, he can produce power, precision and deception, so he's not short in options.
Beckham ready to try one.
Hullet! Oh, that's fabulous. That is a gem! An absolute gem!
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Feeling the effects of that tackle. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, you can blame some suspect defensive positioning for that set of circumstances, and they were just left with little choice.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Spickham! Oh, brilliant goal! About as smooth as it gets. And already they're looking to run away with it. And he's produced a beauty.
Manchester United grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Pull it. Good idea, just poorly executed. Iniesta. And here's Rijkaard. That intervention was very necessary. Iniesta tries to get it forward quickly. Scores.
Van Dijk. Chance! Oh, denied brilliantly.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
A pop! Yes! All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Manchester United take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Rijkaard with the clearance. And it's Jordi Alba.
Shapes to shoot!
And Dijk is there to heave it away. Has gone out. Pull it. Scores. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Scholes. Gets away from his opponent. Forward it goes. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Van Dijk. Cristiano Ronaldo. De Ligt proves too strong there. It's a promising ball.
He's gone for it! He's scored! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Bullet very cleverly provided the return ball there.
And the first half is done. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area. Ronaldinho plays it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. He came in hard, very hard. No foul, says the referee. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Save.
No, no way through there.
A heavy challenge. Jordi Alba goes looking. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Pete.
Cristiano Ronaldo! They've done it!
And still they continue with the onslaught.
Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Manchester United tear their...
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Sticks it away!
Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
No doubt as to who... That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Van Dijk. Triol. De Ligt. Van Dijk. Rijkaard. Bullet. Red Scholes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out. Vieira tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
Ronaldinho!
It's out of play, and it is a goal kick. Iniesta drives it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Neither side really getting hold of the ball. Defenders on the back foot. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Beckham. Beckham delivers a cross. Mbappe. Ronaldinho. Van Dijk gets into the right position to intercept. Scholes. And it's Beckham. Vieira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Right card. Already, of course, on the score sheet. It's got through and tries a shot! Oh, real danger here. Pull it, chips it. So will they make it count again?
Up to meet it!
And the keeper's there to save. Hoists it forward. Well weighted. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the shot! In he goes again!
Oh, plenty on that.
Well, his reaction to that was ultra sharp, Peter. His anticipation is in fine working order.
Oh, good interception. Ball's loose. He's through and all alone. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had a shot. Goal. Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Has a pop. Oh, taken with style. This is as ruthless as it gets.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Oh, shooting chance! He has done it!
Just so calm under pressure.
Mbappe really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintain control.
Has a goal! In it goes! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Has a look and has a go. And he steered it beyond the post. It's a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted. And it's Scholes. And here's Giggs. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And that's that. A demolition, destruction.